Not looking good, Moya. Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Come on, breathe. What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish, I know what that guy said about me.
My sister is dead because of you.
I swear I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain. Ugh, it's all over your eyes. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me. Still.
Thanks.
That's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
Feel your broken heart, Cole. So much emotion, bottled up with nowhere to go. Why do you love her? She's beneath you. You deserve better.
Oh, just shut up.
You're all alone, you know. No one cares about you. Not the girl. Not the fat man on the roof. Not the woman on the bridge. Only I love you. I've always loved you, Cole. Always and forever.
For God's sake, get out!
Sorry.
I turn that valve, I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
You won't be able to shut me out forever. Eventually, a crack will appear, and that crack will spread and grow larger, and then the wall comes down. It's only a matter of time.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there runs under Memorial Park. Head into the tunnel and look for it.
You don't know love, true love, but I'll teach you. And then, bastard, see what he lost.
Truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
What the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but I don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, I'm sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.